Here we go. Island Motors Bombers here. Last feature of the night. These are the bomber class. I believe they're running a 20 lap feature. Here we go. Three wide. Coming to the line. They're going for it all right here on the first lap. Sorry, I jerked a little bit, had a big bug fly on me. Second through sixth. It's really close. Everybody's really in this little pack right here. The second. Place. First place, he's way ahead. He's pulling away every lap. So we're going to stick with these guys in the back. That's where the action's at. People are crisscrossing. Time around. Do 10 laps in. Halfway. team. .27 is off the pace, and he is going into the pits. Got a car off the track. Caution will be out. There's a fire going on over here too. Can't tell. Here we go. 15 laps complete. 5 laps to go. Island Motors 2. Bombers. Feature race. Southern Dirt Track Report. Here we go. It's 8, 71, 65, 15, and 5 at your top 5. White flag is in the air. Number 8 wins the race, 71, 65, 15, and 5. That's how they're going to finish in your Island Motors 2 Bombers. And that's going to be it for tonight here at Mobile International. We hope you all enjoyed our video. Please tag the drivers in it. And share them on your Facebook page. Check us out on YouTube, Southern Dirt Track Report. Thank you. We'll see y'all soon.